How many days of bleeding is considered natural or healthy during your periods? Is it 3 days, 5 days, 7 days, or 9 days? Ayurveda in general identifies three different kinds of periods based on our body type or prakriti when the doshas are in balance. So if you are a vata dominant person, your periods will be for 2 to 4 days with comparatively lighter flow. But if you have pitta dominance in your body, then your bleeding will be on the heavier side, lasting for up to 5 days. And if you have Kapha dominance, then the bleeding can last for up to 7 or even 9 days with regular intervals but a lighter flow. Now remember, the intensity and duration of bleeding can change from person to person if there is a combination of doshas in Prakriti or if there is any underlying imbalance. I will be guiding a group of women to balance their doshas and achieve their optimal menstrual health based on their body type. If you are interested, check out our 21-day Women Health Challenge, and do not forget to share this important information with all the girls and women in your circle.